what does every PNR give after passenger reservation?
Unique reference number.
Right. What should be done to add all the reservation with the traveler?
One should use GDS.
Right. All reservation can be added to the passenger using the GDS file. What does this process is called as?
Passenger name record.
Right. What is the other terms used for passenger name record?
Booking file.
Right. What is GDS?
GDS is a all reservation is added to the passenger using GDS.
Wrong. With whom less than 2 years child name is added?
Repeat.
With whom less than 2 years child name is added?
With adult.
Right. How is the PNR reference number of 6 digits helpful for travel agent?
Enable the travel agent to see all the passenger name record in the computer system.
Right. What things can be included in PNR as recognized coded message?
Repeat.
What things can be included in the PNR as recognized coded message?
Special request and information.
Right. When does the child under the age of 2 do not require to book a seat?
When does a child
under the age of 2 do not require to book a seat?
No.
Wrong. How one can obtain a unique reference number?
By saving all the reservation in passenger name record.
Wrong. How special request and information is included in the PNR?
By recognized coded message.
Right. Once the booking agent has completed the computer reservation, to whom he has to inform instantly?
The concerned airline.
Right. What information related to the name of traveler included in the PNR?
Traveler first name and traveler surname and first name and title.
Right. The names that appear in the PNR, to whom they should be matched with?
The names that appear in the PNR.
Yes.
The number of seats in the PNR.
Right. With whom one should match the number of seats booked for the PNR?
The number of names that appear in the PNR.
Right. What information related to passenger travel program is included in the PNR?
Travel program?
Yes.
Is it repeat karna?
What information related to passenger travel program is included in the PNR?
The services included in the PNR provided to the passenger is like hotel, flight, tours and
right.
Car hire.
What information related to tickets is included in the PNR?
The ticket must be issued on the date by which.
Right. What information is included in the PNR related to the travel agent?
Travel consultant name, travel agency's name and contact number.
Right. What information related to the passenger address is included in the PNR?
Passenger home address, office address, home or office address, email address and mobile number.
Right. If the child under the age of 2 sits with an adult, then do they need to book a seat for the child?
No.
Right. How many digits PNR reference number has?
6.
Right. How many years old child do not usually require a seat booking?
Less than 2 years.
Right. What information related to payment is included in PNR?
Credit passenger credit card number and frequent flyer number, membership number.
Right. What is the other terms used for booking file?
PNR passenger name record.
Right. Why is GDS used?
To add all the reservation in the passenger name, to add all the reservation to the passenger using GDS.
Right. What is passenger name record? Name record.
Okay. All the reservation to be added to the passenger using GDS. This file is called as passenger name record.
Right.